went the way that the monster was right away, so, you know. I love that for me. I've got a med kit. Good. It means you'll know where it is when you find my corpse. Two med kits and a brick.
I have one med kit and nothing else.
Good. One of the fucking headless guys just ran up to me and I thought it was one of you guys and I was about to go, you fucking scared me. But then I looked up and saw there was no head. So no head.
So no head.
Yeah. Hey, most of the doors are locked. Me and Britt have med kits and bricks.
Okay, I got a tire wrench, a hammer, a glow stick.
Cool. I also have a glow stick, but I don't know what good it's doing me.
A lot of none.
I got a rope, a plank, and a saw.
We need those things for that room. That monster hangs out by. Can we lock him in one of the bathroom stalls?
I hope so.
Damn. Did you guys look in all the rooms downstairs? That's where I found a wood last time. Stuff. There's a key in here. I got a wood. It's upstairs. Poop.
I got wood. Nice.
Proud of you.
Fix, fuck that.
Well,
have the key.
We only have a ladder.
I put a glow stick in it. Do you think that'll fix it?
I put our key in it.
Oh no, it was a trap.
Yo, swan dive. Oh.
Aim for the hay bales.
Should have taken the car.
Nope, I'm running with my bitch legs.
My broken ankle.
Yeah. We'll be right back.